Welcome to another one-minute episode of Microsoft TimeSavers, where you can learn time-saving tips and tricks that you can use across Microsoft 365. This week, I'm going to show you how to use loop components to collaborate with colleagues. Sometimes, you need to collaborate on a small idea or task, such as a checklist or an agenda, and creating a Word document or PowerPoint seems a bit overkill. From Teams chat, you can click this loop icon to create your first loop component and choose a style from the drop-down list. This creates an editable live component, which all recipients can edit directly from their chat window. Copy and paste the component in another chat to share with someone outside the group. The power of loop components is they're always up to date and can be shared across applications, like Outlook on the web, where you can paste the same component into an email. The component is always live, with real-time edits being reflected anywhere the component is shared. I'll be sharing more about loop components and the new loop app in another episode in the coming weeks.